Hey, this is Chaplain Tim from the Grant County Sheriff's Office, and starting tomorrow, December 1st through December 24th, our Sheriff Santa project begins. And with me, I have Colonel Santa with me today, and Colonel Santa is also going to help us discuss what Sheriff Santa project is about. This is to promote local business and to promote good cheer during the Christmas season. So, if you are pulled over by a deputy for an actual traffic violation and that Santa deputy feels in the Christmas spirit, they have the opportunity to give you a gift card from one of our local businesses here in Grant County. So again, thank you to all of our local Grant County businesses who have provided gifts for our Sheriff Santa. So be on the lookout for your Sheriff Santa December 1st through 24th. Now here's the rules. You cannot stop Sheriff Santa. You cannot ask Sheriff Santa for a gift. Sheriff Santa knows who's been naughty and who's been nice, and they know who needs the Christmas spirit. So look out for our Sheriff Santa. Ready? Ho, ho, ho.